Yep, what is up everyone? Today is my first day on Season 2 Ladder for Diablo 2. And as tradition, I am making my first Spirit Sword, and I'm about to put the last rune in it, hoping to get some good FCR on it. So let's just hope that I get a perfect roll here. And here we go. We get 34%, so one off perfect. So that's actually pretty damn good. I'm actually really happy with that. Hopefully the Spirit Shield goes that good too.